Here is Durant. He's got 10. Peyton, good.
They just continue to splash home those threes. Eliminating the deep shot has to become priority number one for this defense.
Absolutely. You cannot allow a team to have that kind of a rhythm from beyond.
And it's Noel missing. Oklahoma City shooting just phenomenal here tonight. 73% from the field. McGarry kicks to Durant. Now here's Peyton. Non-stop scoring machine here. And again, Oklahoma City with the triple.
And what's gotten into him today? This is getting ridiculous.
The 76ers shooting a pretty wretched 28% in the third quarter. This offense needs to maybe try some different angles. Pass to Townsend. Will it go? And that one's good. He has 31.
He's absolutely killing it from outside.
And the Thunder with the possession here. Peyton, right side, outside Westbrook. Peyton outside. They set the pick. And the Thunder, another three.
Defensively, they just look out of sync, not closing out on the threes in time.
Well, I think they're getting caught in that in-between zone, no man's land, giving up three straight from beyond the arc right now.
And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two. And a closer look here at the hustle stance for Oklahoma City.
Their defense has been outstanding, closing out on shots and blocking a few as well.
They haven't wasted time getting the ball up the court tonight either, and it's resulted in a lot of fast break points.
Catching up on the changes for Oklahoma City. Steven Adams, he's checked in for Collison. Kyle Singler comes in for Kevin Durant. And it's Payne in for Russell. The Thunder have made the most out of their opportunities at the line. They have yet to miss in seven attempts. That one is off. And no good on the second free throw, so he goes 0-for-2 there. Philadelphia shooting about 35% from the floor, not much falling for them. Roten, an easy 2 points on the layup. Roten's got 17.
If you give him an inch of space, he's going to make you pay.
Peyton, right side. Samson pulls it in.
I'm on some rappers, pay my bills. All up on TV, I thought it made me richer.
There's a good screen. He feeds it to Roten. They get a hand on it. And the Thunder pushing it up now. It's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. And you talk about huge single-game scoring performances like we're watching here tonight. Going back to only one play. Think of this. Only one play in NBA history to go triple digits. And that's the big difference. Wilt Chamberlain on March 2nd, 1962.
Truly an iconic record. I mean, 100 points. I mean, it's hard to wrap your mind around. But Wilt was a man among boys, a player who changed the way an entire sport was played. Truly a revolutionary.
Peyton outside. No good. And it's Philadelphia the other way. That's why I never ask for help. I do it for you. Grant in the post, working on Payne. Here's Covington. Dishes it to Noel. And that one's good. Noel's got 5.
Really a good job recognizing the mismatch. Just going up for the shot with that huge height advantage on that possession.
Payne kicks to Peyton. Got a piece of it. 44 seconds left in the third. Here's Covington. It's rebounded by Peyton. Thunder shooting 71% all in all in this one. They've been brilliant offensively. She said they love me unconditional. Imagine how I feel to watch. Here's Sampson, covered by Payton. Embiid dishes to Covington.
Okay, from that perspective, I see what you're talking about. No way to soften that.
There's a screen by Noel. Easy lay. Air Bender coming off the pit. Noel's got his third bucket of the night.
Great job of screening there. Nice job to take it to the rim and get the finish.
Payne kicks to Payton. And again, Oklahoma City, no good. And at the end of the third quarter, a huge lead, and this one may already have been decided. Oklahoma City out in front, delivering the blowout. And right after this, we'll bring you the start of the final quarter right here on 2K Sports. Here for Philadelphia, Payton, he's checked in for Oklahoma City. The Thunder have gotten more than 58% of their attempts to go down for them in the fourth quarter. They're 7 of 12. They've got Nerlens Noel, Okafor out there with Embiid. Then it's Tony Roten, and it's Townsend in at the two. That's the group in the game for the 76ers. Unbelievable performance. He's got a quadruple-double. Picked by Okafor. Roten the pass to Okafor. It's rebounded by Payton. Payton's got 11 rebounds in the game. There's a good screen. Kicks it to Payton. Payton outside. From beyond the arc, they grab their own miss. Collison lays it up and banks it in. Collison's got 4 points this quarter.
They have got to box out better than that. That putback's just another example of what a difference there's been between these two teams.
Pick by Okafor. The dish now to Embiid. He kicks it to Roten. Just 4 to shoot. Here's Townsend. Connects from 3-point range. He's got 36.
Boy, he's making it look really easy right now. I expect them to continue to run the offense through him until the defense makes them change plans.
Here's Payton. Townsend. He's covered by Zingler. Here's Townsend. And the rebound goes to the Thunder.
The defense there got away with a major lapse.
Payton left side, and the wing jumper offline.
Man, that is a missed opportunity right there.
And he'll be the first to tell you, Greg, that's one he should have knocked down.
And Noel kicks to Okafor. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good. He'll go to the line. And the Thunder making a change here. McGarry is checked in. And the Thunder with the possession here. Payton left side. And a foul on the. Shot. He'll go to the stripe for two.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
No question about it, Greg. I mean, a ton of contact and a good call by the official.
And both free throws good for Payton. Philadelphia's gone 1-2 from 3-point range here in the fourth. Picked by Okafor. And Marshall kicks to Noel. No good. Now Oklahoma City takes it the other way. On the wing, Singler. Here's Payton. And he's good on the three. Payton's got 7 points here in this quarter.
It has been a three-point barrage for them since halftime.
Not sure if it's been by design or simply by accident, but either way, it has been impressive.
Here's Carr. The 76ers with another miss.
I tell you what, you can shake your confidence missing wide-open shots like that.
Here's Payton. Misses the three. Philadelphia shooting in the fourth quarter, not pretty, down around 29%. Feeds it to Marshall. Puts up a three. It's hauled in by Collison. Collison's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight.
And as we head to the final buzzer here, a crushing blowout. Big time dominance. And this will go in the record books as a gaudy win for the Thunder.
And this was one that never really was in doubt, I thought, Stephen Clark. An all-around dominant performance. Clark, and you kind of thought that maybe even going into the game.
I certainly did, and they just cracked it open and made it an in-seat, no contest.
Yeah, I like that. And so they'll be advancing their win total to 42 games.
And I like what they've done here. Made the plays they had to. That's why they'll be going up 1-0 in their season series against the 76ers.
And what a huge standout performance it was for Payton. He did it all tonight, making an impact with more than just his scoring. How about the fact that he got a triple-double?
Oklahoma City has gone 4-7 with the long ball here in the fourth quarter. He tries for three. And it's Noel with the rebound.
Kevin, he's missing shot after shot after shot from long range. With time running low, he'd be better off trying something else.
Here's Carr. The three-pointer, no good. About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Out of bounds, Philadelphia takes possession.
That is just a careless turnover. You've got to be smarter in those exchanges.
So it's Philadelphia now. There's a screen by Noel. Pass to Okafor. The 10-footer. A second chance effort. And the rebound goes to the Thunder. Let's the three fly. Know what?
And his performance today, guys, is really a thing of beauty. A triple-double for him today.
Yeah, he's got his hands all over this game.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
Welcome back, everybody. Ernie Johnson here along with Shaq and the Jet as we present our Jordan Player of the Game, Freak. We saw the numbers racking up early on, and he just continued to pile up the stats. He was literally everywhere and did everything tonight and came away with a quadruple-double.
How about the show?
And that wraps things up, folks. Thanks for joining us. For Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith, Kevin Harlan, and the rest of the 2K Sports crew, I'm Ernie Johnson. Good night, everybody. Cheer up. You say so many, you a hero. Medal of Honor. I'm feeling on top like Pac when he with my